My beloved brothers and sisters, a very interesting and very important topic that we must discuss and we must realize and understand is that amongst us there are scholars, those who are teaching us, they've disseminated to us the knowledge of the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and they continue to teach us. There will always be difference of opinion amongst the scholars. Remember that. It's impossible not to have difference of opinion. From the time of the Sahaba radiallahu anhum, they differed, and at times they differed very strongly. But none of them belittled the other, because that is a disease and it becomes a mental, psychological problem, either a superiority complex, an inferiority complex, or simple mental illness, or the fact that the person has not purified themselves, they haven't cleansed their hearts. Because the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has taught us, even in his presence, when there was difference among the companions, before they could get to him to clarify it, he made it clear that there is a certain etiquette. You differ in a way, in a manner that will continue to ensure the respect of the person you differ with, no matter how strong that difference is.